And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!